If you're injured on the job in Indiana, you're entitled to workers' compensation benefits. If those benefits are not provided to you and you, for instance, go and get treatment on your own and then realize how serious your injury is, you can try to reopen a claim. However, an application must be filed within 2 years of the date of your accident or your claim will be barred forever.